Let me show you what a contour tool can do. Let's say you needed to cut a piece of trim around this trim, which sounds kind of crazy, but I think you get the idea. Check out what this contour tool will do for you. It's giving me this exact angle going around this corner, and now I can just trace that on anything I need to cut, and I know it'll fit right here, basically perfectly. That's what a contour tool does. You probably need one. Links in the description. Hope this helps. Have a great day.